you know, it's who you know, people. Your new best friend, yeah, he's a great guy to know if you want to get into the back room of a casino. But there's a chance he'll be that sketchy guy in the inevitable biopic who gets blamed for his meltdown. Well, we've got it all riding on a whacked-out celebrity, so let's hope our numbers come in.
I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line? Mr. D, where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay? Fuck!
Hey. Okay.
I promise you, this will all be cool.
So fucked up,
just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
We'll go. Okay. Thank you. Thanks.
She knows, man. She fucking knows!
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No!
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man. What? I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail. I can't go to jail.
Chill!
What you mean, chill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait! Fuck! This is a fucking setup.
Whoa, put it down, man!
You setting us up
or
what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean? Ice? Don't! No, don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro!
What's going on in there?
You cool or what?
Yeah, I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No! I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God!
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me!
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting. Through here! This pass gets you into the office and hotel. But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs.
Hey!
Thank you.
Behind that big door is the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra take. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault.
We'll be right back.
right. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
Talk, but it sounds like this thing's working out, right? Yeah, I'm in an ambulance. I think you hit a heart.
Now, don't let them see you leaving. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car.